kind of sweet and salty.
Jadi sweet and salty.
Going to make champurrado. And you know, champurrado is a specialty dish from the Philippines, but it has its origins from when the Mexican galleon trade was in the Philippines and they traded with the Filipinos there, and yeah, we kind of adapted their champurrado recipe on our own. Instead of churros, we paired it with these dried fish called tuyok.
Yeah.
So yeah, you can see the cultural difference there. And this meal is very perfect for breakfast, like right now. And so we're going to give you all the ingredients now. Glutinous rice, brown sugar. Although you can also use white sugar, it depends on what you like. Chocolate tablets or cocoa tablets from the Philippines.
Tablea.
Yes, it's like these little chunks from cocoa. But as an alternative, if you don't have this because it's native in the Philippines, you can use a unsweetened cocoa powder. Also evaporated milk. And of course, we can't forget about the side dish. Dried fish.
Or tuyok. It's also great because it can also balance the sweetness of the champurrado with the saltness of the tuyok.
Mga ka-senior, mga kababayan, nung kabataan namin, alos araw-araw, itong almusal namin. Ito agad ang inahanda ng mga magulang namin. Especially itong tinatawag namin na tableya.
Mmm, so nice.
Okay. Tsaka ito, wala pang white sugar nun. Brown sugar pa talaga. Oh. Yeah. Ang tawag dito, glutinous, pero sa atin, ito ang tinatawag na lakatan. This is lakatan. Okay.
Let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, let's start now. So this one is preheated water already. Okay, nakahanda na kanina pa. So all I have to do is to put it here. Lalo ko na dito, yeah?
You don't need to wash it?
It's clean already.
Oh,
it's clean already. Pinadry na namin, lang namin to, pero clean na siya. Kailangan ihalo natin to para hindi siya dumikit. Kasi matakaw ng apoy itong lalagyan natin. Stainless ito. Kaya konting tiyaga dito, tiyaga. Kapag umawalay ka dito ng around ilang seconds lang, nakadikit na ito.
Dapat babantayin.
Babantayin talaga. Hindi natin pwedeng pagsabay nito. Kailan after 10 minutes, kapag medyo malambot na itong glutinous rice, lalagay na natin ito.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, 10 minutes.
But why do you have to wait?
Kasi, papait ito. Kapag hindi lang dumidikit. Tignan mo, dito dumidikit na.
Ooh.
Dikit-dikit. Okay.
A few moments later.
Oh, before we will put this tableya. Kasi kapag agad natin ihalo ito, papait itong natin.
Mm-hmm.
Itong siyampurado natin. Tandaan nyo, mapait ito kapag sinabay natin dito. So, ang ganda na, oh. So, it's time to put the solution now. Pwede nang paghaluin. Wait for me.
Last minute.
Okay. First, maglagay muna tayo rito mga ilan-ilan. Bakit ba? Yan muna.
Yan, go.
Dalawa pa.
It's starting to look really brown in color. It's really nice.
Yeah. Oh, ngayon, medyo nalulusaw na. Sasabay na natin ito. Mga 4 muna, 4. Pagkatapos, tikman natin kung mapait na ano. Kung medyo hindi pa lasang chocolate, ano, dagdagan pa natin. Okay?
Amoy champurado na.
I know, right? Palagay ko. Matabang pa ng konti. Kasi, very light pa eh. So, pwede na natin lahat lagay ito. Maraming ano ito eh.
Alternative
dito. Kapag hindi ka, hindi ano, available yung glutinous rice o yung tinatawag na lakatan, pwede yung ordinary rice. Okay. Ayun, another option. Kung hindi pwede yung linagay natin kanina, anong tawag doon?
Tablea.
Tablea? Pwede naman yung... Anong pwede?
Cocoa powder, unsweetened.
Unsweetened cacao powder. Ngayon, dito naman, kung wala kayong brown sugar, pwede rin yung white sugar. Okay, ready to taste. Taste nga ninyo. Mainit yan.
Ang bango.
Mainit yan. Sweet na ba? Kulang pa.
Sarap na, pero gusto ko matamis.
Oo, namis eh.
Pero kahit wala ng gatas, no?
Mm-hmm. It just needs a lot more sugar.
Mm-hmm. Mga ilang pang-spoon?
Tatlo.
Yeah. Ikaw?
Yeah, 3-2.
Ako, 6. Divide by 2. Dalawa kayo.
Lalo?
3.
Oh. Okay.
Tumitikin na, tumitikin na.
Yan, may tick, that's perfect.
Ali kasi, ang glutinous eh, mahirap malusaw, hindi tulad ng ordinary rice. Matagal ito. Pero malambot na konti eh. Malambot na ba? Tinikman nyo?
Yeah. Sakto na yung ano niya, lambot.
Okay. Bango! Kakagutom! Ako, panikman papali. Ikaw na muna.
Manipis
ang kutis sibuyas ito eh. Oh, sa palagay mo, anong gagawin ko dito?
Are we gonna put the condensada yet?
No. Linalagay lang natin ito kapag we are about to eat. Kasi agad masisira. Ang linalagyan lang natin, yung kukunin natin.
Okay.
This is evaporada, not condensed.
Oh, shoot.
Evaporada.
Oh,
naka-off na.
Yeah, in-off ko na kasi baka masunod.
Okay.
Tatabihin
mo na natin ito. Prepare-tuin natin okay. Yung dried fish. Okay, now?
Ayun!
We're going to prepare this already. Kain
na siya. Kainaan ko ba?
Iinit muna natin ito, ha? Tika! Okay, mainit na. So, prepare! Iinay! Magpilisik! Kasi titigas kapag matagal.
Mm-hmm.
Yung palubog natin.
So now, everything's finished cooking and we're ready to eat it now. Can't wait.
Okay, we're going to use the Big Dipper. Okay, ready to chef. Yan.
So let's taste it without the fish first. Kakain ng tuyo si Kim. Sakto.
I know, right? It hits the spot just right. It's not too sweet and it's not too bitter. Just the perfect amount.
So kami wala kaming tinatamon, pati ito kinakain namin.
Mm-hmm.
Eh kayo social eh. Dito lang, guys. Dito lang. Oh, yun lang.
Ooh.
Ayan, yan yung... Pero okay lang kahit kailangan kainin yan, Lolo.
Oo, tapos ito, dito lang. Alisin nyo dito.
Kaso wala kang ngipin, Lolo. Matiin na lang natin.
Hawakan mo!
Saba.
O, combine mo!
That hits the spot. I like it. It's a perfect blend of sweet and salty.
First time ko na atikim ng combination ng tuyo at saka chocolate.
So, there we have it, guys. This is one of the best breakfast I've had in my life. Am I right, guys?
Yeah! Supposed to be.
So good. And yeah, that's it, guys. And thank you for watching. You know who you are. I appreciate you all. And if you're new here, don't forget to click the like, share, and subscribe with the notifications on. Ding 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 ding. And I'll see you and us on the next video.
Yeah.